Oh, there goes the G. Loomis. Has it got him?
Now that